In this tutorial, we're going to look at the incidental gains sheet. Incidental gains are heat increases that are not necessarily intended, but do happen as a byproduct of other processes. So in the zebra model, this consists of the heat given off by people in the building, and also the heat given off by electrical appliances. So this is what the incidental gains sheet looks like in the model. This is the simplest of all the input sheets. At a complexity level of 1, it just requires a single input, and even at higher complexity levels, it only takes 2 inputs. So at a complexity level of 1, we just have to define electrical gains. And there are some suggested values here, so you may just take a default value. In our case, we're designing a home, so I'll just put in a value of 1.1. At higher complexity levels, as I said, there's 1 additional input, which is just to override the default for the metabolic gains. That's the heat given off by people. So this defaults to 80 watts per person, and the number of people is brought forward from the air sheet to do this calculation. If you want to override this value, you can just type in whatever you want to. So that's a quick run through the incidental gain sheet. In the next tutorial, we're going to look at space conditioning.